Fine morning, my dears. Welcome to our English class. Hope all of you practice that cursive writing. I think all of you watched yesterday's video class that I sent you. So practice it. Practice cursive writing. Okay, write 5 times every day. This year you must use cursive letters only. Okay. Cursive writing makes your handwriting beautiful. That's why I am asking you to practice cursive letters. Okay, now today we are going to start our first unit. See, this is our textbook part 1, Kerala Reader English Standard 4 part 1. Part 1 textbook. Okay, if you don't have textbook, don't worry, I will send the pages one by one. You can read that pages. Okay, now listen. The first unit consists two lessons. One is a chapter, that is the seed of truth. The other one is a poem. The other one is a poem. That is, one is a prose, that is the seed of truth. The other one is poem, that is seeds. So, this first unit consists two lessons. That is, first one prose, the seed of truth. The second one poem, the seeds. So, today we are going to start our first lesson, prose, that is the seed of truth. Before starting our lesson, all of you look here. Can you see this picture? Look at here. Is this a beautiful picture? Yes or no? No. Why? All the trees become cut. Isn't it? Is this a good way? No. Cutting trees are bad habits. If we cut trees, so what will happen? What will happen? It will lead to soil erosion, flood, etc. So, don't cut trees. The theme of this prose, this lesson is also the same thing. Don't cut trees. Trees make our nature beautiful. Don't cut trees. Save our earth. Trees gives us oxygen. Trees, the small birds and animals lives on trees. So, trees make our nature beautiful. If we cut trees, it leads to flood, soil erosion. Like that, many calamities will happen if we are cutting trees. So, my dear, you make a placard like this. Don't cut trees. Trees are our life. If we cut trees, where the birds can, where they will live? The birds. The birds always making the nest on trees. And the animals lays under the trees. And we are getting food items from the plants. So, if we cut the trees, the birds, animals and human beings can't live. The place becomes dry. No rain will be there. So, by studying this lesson, we can get an idea that what is that? The main moral of this story. What is that? Don't cut trees. That is the moral we can learn by studying this lesson. So don't cut trees. That they are showing here. See, look at this picture. Many trees are here. They are all cut by human beings. So many questions they are asking. First question, what kind of a place do you like? What kind of a place do you like? A place like this or a place full of trees? That is the first question they are asking. Whether you like this place or the place that is full of trees. Obviously, we like the place full of trees. This is a dry place. Anyone like this dry place? No, we like the place there fully greenery. Then only we will like. That's why. What happened to the trees? All the trees are cut by the human beings. Who is responsible for this? Who is cutting the trees? Animals? Animals are cutting the trees? No. Who is responsible for this? We, the people, or the human beings are the responsible for cutting trees. How can we make our earth more green? How can we make our earth more green? By planting trees. For that, that's it. That is why every year we are conducting or celebrating Environment Day. That day we are planting trees. Okay. This year also we plant many trees. I think each one of you plant a tree this last week. The teachers ask you to do that. Isn't it? Okay, now listen. So how can we make our earth more green by planting more trees? Then what is the next question? Oh, you do one thing. All of you, can you see this picture? So they are asking, let's begin by drawing branches, sticks and leaves. Now it's a dry place. We don't like these places. Are we always like the place full of green? So to make this picture beautiful, you do one thing, draw branches, leaves and everything. To these leaves, branches, sticks to these. Then color the picture. Okay. That is today's work I am giving you. I will send this page. All of you draw this picture. Last class, I asked you to draw the picture of a beautiful garden and color it. Did you do that? Today, you do this one. Draw this. First, you draw this. Draw the dry place. See, last class, you already did that. What is that? You draw the picture of a beautiful garden. And now you draw this one. In this dry place. And compare these two pictures. You can find out many difference. The one place where the all greenery, that picture looks beautiful, and this one is dull. We can't like these places. And many things will happen. It's very dangerous to our earth. Cutting trees are very dangerous for us. We can't get water, we can't get rain. Soil erosion will be there, flood will be there. So don't cut trees. Okay? So my dears, you just draw this one first. And then you draw sticks, branches and leaves for this picture. Okay? Understood what I said? Only two things I ask you to do this class. What is that? First one, you draw the same picture. And under that you write, I don't like this place. Then you draw sticks, branches and leaves to this picture. Color this and write down, I like this picture because this is full of greenery. And this is full of, this picture consists full of trees. If you don't write anything under that picture, no problem. You just draw two pictures like this. First one is like this, and the second one is draw sticks, branches, and leaves to this picture. Understood what I said? Two things you want to do. Sorry, two things you want to do. What are the two things? First one, you draw this picture. Second one, draw this picture and draw the, see, branches, sticks and leaves to this picture and make the picture beautiful. So you can get two picture. The first one is a dry place and the second one is full of greenery. The full big trees are there with the leaves, sticks and branches. Like that, two pictures you draw and send it to me. While drawing that two pictures, you can make out the difference. Once the first one is dry place and the other one is a beautiful place. Okay, understood what I said? So, what I want to ask you some questions. Can you reply for this? First question, do you like this kind of places? Anyone, do you like these places? Do you like these places? No. Then write no. And what happened to the trees? What happened to the trees? The trees are cut by human beings. And third question. So the trees are cut. And third question. Who is responsible for this? Who is cutting all the trees? We, the people. Or the human beings, both are same, people or human beings, both are same. We the people are responsible for cutting trees, not the animals, not the birds. If we cut the trees, where the birds can live? Where the animals can take their shelter? If we cut the trees, the birds and animals lost their shelter, and many eater makes our earth dry place. And first, how can we make, last question, how can we make our earth more green? Simple question, how can we make our earth more green? By planting more trees. Okay, by seeing this picture, we reached one conclusion. What is that? I discussed many points here. Did you understand that points? By these discussions, we reached a conclusion. What is that? Don't cut trees. What is that? Don't cut trees. Trees make our earth beautiful. Trees give shelter for birds and animals. These are the conclusion we got it by seeing this picture. By the discussion, not the picture, by the discussion, we got the point that don't cut trees. Only one thing. So, I just discussed only one thing here. What is that? You don't cut trees. Don't cut trees. Trees are our life. Trees give shelter for birds and animals. Trees gives us everything. Only this thing I want to convey with you. By this discussion, I want to convey with you only these three points. Only one point. I don't want to say anything more about this. Only one point. You learn only one point. What is that? Don't cut trees. Isn't it? You don't worry, slowly, slowly, you can catch it easily. This is our first class, so little bit tough. Maybe. Don't worry. Okay, slowly, slowly, you can catch it easily. So, by this discussion, today's discussion, we reached here. What is that? We reached here in this poem. Don't cut trees. Only that point we discussed today. Don't cut trees. That is the point. If we cut trees, it is very dangerous for our earth. Our earth will become dry. The animals and birds, they lost their shelter. And it is very difficult to live here. It leads to soil erosion, flood, etc. That I explained, just I explained only. Only one point you keep in your mind. What is that? Don't cut trees. Only that much, that point you keep in your mind. Otherwise, I just explain only. You don't worry about the other points. Just remember, don't cut trees. That is only one point we discussed today. Okay? If we cut trees, many things happen here. So, don't cut trees. Understood? You don't go any other discussions that I discussed today. You don't worry about that. You just keep in your mind this word. Don't cut trees. Okay. And draw this picture also. You see? My dears, don't worry. If you have any doubts, make me a call. See you tomorrow.